come all ye faithful, joyful and triumphant. Oh, come ye, oh, come ye to Bethlehem. Come and behold him, born the King of Angels.
Hey, kids.
Mommy.
How was your day today?
Pretty.
What'd you do?
Yeah.
Like what?
I went to gingerbread and we all get one turn. Some of us didn't get a shake.
Can you talk normal?
Some of us didn't get to cut out the shakes, I think.
What?
Or maybe all of us, I have no idea.
You don't remember?
And then we have to put them on the heater. Three of them, because we need three, and two boys weren't yet, my friend Liam and Dominic, so they had to move a little bit ways, and I had a fun day.
Yeah, that's good. What else did you do?
I forget.
Oh, yes, you went on the school bus.
I forget.
Ethan said you went on the school bus.
Good boy.
And what did you do after school?
I went to grocery store first thing. One of the farm market things.
Mine.
See, it says Savannah. That's my name. And today when I was skipping or hopping to the pencil sharpener, one of my shoes fell off really close there and I fell down.
Really? You fell down where?
When my shoe fell off and I was right at the garbage can.
That's cool.
I meant at the pencil sharpener. There's another one that does it cool. Really big. Mine. And we read a story. Junie Jones and has a monster under her bed.
Really?
We read that today, yesterday, and the day before. Not that long.
Oh.
So it's fun.
Yeah. What's that thing in your arms?
Bear?
Bear who?
Big Bear. And sometimes I call him Baby Bear.
Yeah, you like Bear?
Yes.
How long have you liked Bear for?
Forever.
Stay in the bed.
Bye-bye.
Good night.
Good morning.
Love you.
Are you working tomorrow?
Nope.
Yay.
Yay. Love you.
Love you too.
Is Sissy going tonight?
No.
Yes, Sissy's going tonight. Do you want to say goodnight to her? Okay. Do you want to go tonight?
No.
Well, you need to go tonight too, okay? Tonight, Ethan. Okay.
I don't know the last part though.
Okay. Go ahead.
In the part that I know.
Yeah.
It's Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer has very shiny nose, and if you ever saw him, you would even say it goes. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, would you guide my sleigh tonight? That's all I remember.
Good job.
That old reindeer loved him.
Look what that made of.
Yeah?
See?
Shout it out with glee.
Don't sing that part. Kitchen spirit sprite. Oh, what fun
there's a video and it's
to
HD.
Hey, jingle bell, sing all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Hey!
Ha ha ha!
Good job!
1 second, sweetheart.
Over at this table, we're gonna make some reindeer food. Who's gonna eat the reindeer food?
Reindeer.
That's right, it's gonna be for the reindeers. Are you both gonna make some?
Yeah.
You got keys, that's good. Are you the driver tonight? We're all under control?
Gonna drive us home.
Wait, I'm getting squished into my wall. That's it. Now you're done and you come over here and you make
one of these.
Yeah, you go over here and you get to make one with Miss Lori over here.
Yay.
Okay, ladies. Do I have a scoop inside my bag? Yes. Can you reach in and grab one full scoop of oats? Ooh, it's like a treasure hunt, isn't it? And then put it in your bowl. Good job. Good scooping, yeah. And one over here. Can we do this one or do we need some help?
You
gonna help?
Okay. Maybe let him dump it in the bowl though, okay?
Good job. Can you put it on the table then he can dump it? Good job. Can you put it in the bowl, sweetie? Oh, thank you. Good work. I'm gonna go home and everybody's gonna try and eat me and pull oats. And I'm so sorry, but our one that is all gone, so I'm going to let you have a little bit extra of this, okay? Can you put two scoops of the sparkles in there? This is the really, really important part, because this is the sparkles that the reindeer see. The other one that we have is just a little bit of sugar, but we don't think we need to feed the reindeer that sugar. Good job. And then can you add two over to your brothers? Good job. Okay, we're going to get you guys some bags. We're going to mix them all up. And then while you're mixing them and shaking them in the bag, you can sing a Christmas song to me. What do you think of that?
I've got an idea. I've got a song I can help you with. It's not a song, but it's an action.
Try it. We have Narielle who's going to help us.
We're
going to
try this one. Ready?
Okay. Yes, you can turn it over.
Flakes all around in the air. Sugar made up here.
Sugar snowflakes. Sugar snowflakes.
Well, we
should
both get into the bags first.
That's good. Good job. Look at you, so slow and careful. So patient. That was the word we were working on today for everybody. Patient.
They're being very patient.
Good job. Oh no, I think we lost the button nose.
Here we go.
Stay put.
Ready? Snowflakes all around in the air.
Shake it.
Some are big and some are small. I think one there will stop there for shaking.
Good job, guys.
There's a present under the tree for you.
There is? Which one?
The Santa bag. That one's for Mommy and Dad.
This one?
Yep.
Ooh.
Read the tag.
That's not on the tag.
Okay, never mind. Look. Look at it. No, stop. Not the tag. It's a present. What do you think it is?
It's a spinning fairy. It flies in the air.
I see what you got me. Clothes.
Clothes. Yep. Your favorite.
And a shuffle. Mmm. Yummy.
Yummy. Ethan, what did you get?
Ethan.
That's Savannah.
Here, Ethan. This is yours. Here, open it. Mine.
Ethan, open your present. No, Ethan.
Ethan?
Mine.
Ethan, look in your present.
Savannah, I hear that word one more time.
Then can you show him? Savannah's opening it. What is it? Bath crayons? Wow.
You got bath crayon.
Bath crayon?
Well, we already have that for. What? Now, why's these in there?
Because that was for his present.
Now we have two of each.
And look at the next one.
Ethan.
Look, Ethan. Look.
Vroom, vroom. You can drive it. You can drive it, Ethan. You can drive it all by yourself.
Yeah. Say thank you.
Thank you. Can I open this? No. Public. Stop.
Look at the light.
Stop.
Ethan's waiting for
you. You're not going to be here for a while.
Control supply. Okay.
We went up last Saturday to see Savannah and Shelly.
All of the ones that you picked up this turn. I still think I have best sentence. Your turn,
Ethan, are you playing with trains?
Look at mine, guys. I got more than anyone.
Can you make it sentence with these?
Hey, do it. Do it.
I do the mocha.
Have these.
This. This is this.
Do something like this.
This is this.
Yeah.
If it works, it works.
Look how
victory!
Many.
Are you
such a
Go put this on the table. Can you put it together? Is that a train, Ethan? Is that a train? No? What does it do? Do you want me to put the camera down?
Can you stick that in the black thing at some point? Not the spinach, but when it's in the hand. Thanks. I'm going to get some back.
I'm Pat Barrett. There, that cool. It's a nice stretch chest. Okay.
Are you building now? What are you doing, Savannah?
Morse code. We'll have to teach you SOS. Short, short, short. Long, long, long. Short, short, short.
Have you guys ever heard of fox?
We don't have a lot of foxes on the island.
They do make a sound.
So I really can't think ever of having been around one. So no. Whoa. What is their sound?
Okay, it's 8:35.
What noise does a fox make?
Google it.
I'm sure Heather knows. She's
entertained.
I'll swear.
Too bad, the stick's all gone.
You.
What's this?
You just wash them off and they get sticky again. They're terrible.
What's this?
Pick a toy.
Forget it. You're amusing me.
God, you got to watch this.
Heather, you're amusing me. Enjoy it.
There. Where's the pink one?
Under her control.
I don't have a choice. Then I can't see you. He's starting it again?
Yes.
Okay.
If everybody's noisy, they start again.
No.
I can't have anybody.
I have to have it on.
No,
I want to watch you dance.
No, the secret.
scared of Mim or...
Dad, be quiet!
The snowcorn's playing on the mountains. Not a thing to be seen.
I'm just going
to play
and
laugh again.
I still remember
that. And it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep hitting, having no time to try.
Do you want the light on, Liz?
No, it's okay. Yeah.
Don't let them see. Be the good girl. Always have to be. Conceal, don't feel. Don't let them know. Well, now they come. Let go. Let go. Let go. Can't hold back anymore. Let it go.
Okay, that's the song.